Na sola zima ndacheza na tuko chini ya maji juu ya maji kapweza classic ni vintage kaja idena my ex now kwa ajili yako na walenga na tunzo kweli kwa mistari kama malenga so ina nyuma kiasi baby ukianza kunilenga Deserve the attention. Mona Lisa is art and so is your reflection. Taking my love for granted, uta dani mini rent for mixed emotions. Got me thinking, uli ni less na love potions. I'm on.
Yes, good morning, why in the morning? Acha pia mimi jaribu kupresent leo. Anyway, my name is Anes Zero. Yes, leo ndio majina yangu kamili.
Anes Zero ni nani?
Anes Zero. Msanii tu, kijana tu anapenda usanii, kuimba, kuchora, mambo kama hayo tu.
Multi-talented.
Au sio?
Now, Zero, let me give you a fun fact. Zero is one of my usiniogope karibia, bro.
Songe karibu.
No. Zero is one of my closest friends. Tumejuana for a while.
Oh yes.
I think many years back.
Kabisa.
And we share some of the talents except your part ya kuimba. Hapo ilinishinda bro.
Hiyo kuna kufanga na sprinkle of touch.
But Valet angekuwa hapa angeniingililia angesema I used to rap.
Ah,
naanza kuni challenge nianze ku rap.
And apparently ni rapa mzuri sana.
Those back in the days.
Yeah.
Zero does a lot of things. I may underestimate. Zero draws, Zero designs, right? Zero sings. Mm. Sport ilikuanga gani?
Sport. Sport. Cheza lakini sikucheza mchezo mwingine.
All right. The song that you performed.
Yes.
Inaitwaje?
The song I performed is called Kadzo. Kadzo, kwa Kiswahili inaitwa kitu kizuri, kwa lugha ya Kimijikenda inamaanisha something good or a beautiful woman. It's a name of
Mijikenda?
A... Yes. Oh, yeah, right. So it's a name of a woman, so inaitwa Kadzo. So yes, hence the name Kadzo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's the story behind it?
The story behind it is, you know, appreciating something good. So yeah, I sang it like a love song, but generally it's just appreciating, you know.
Nani alikuwa anaimbiwa?
Eh?
So, somebody this is a safe special, place. Love. Nani alikuwa anaimbiwa?
Anajijua labda.
All right. I think it was it last week?
Mm-hmm.
We went to your show. Yes. At a place called Mondo's Grill. Actually, shout out to Shami, shout out to Voda Salano, shout out to Jamal as well. Shout out to Willy Mdindi.
Yes.
And everyone else who made it possible.
Thank you.
How was the experience performing at Mondo's?
It was actually a homely environment. That's one, because of the setup.
Swahili
vibes.
Chakula.
Kule nyumbani tunaandaliwa, tunaonyeshwa na makuti, nini hivyo ndio mambo iko. So it was a really good experience.
Samahani.
Yes.
Ningeongea Kiswahili.
Asante.
Chakula ndio ni match.
Uh-huh. So yeah, it was a good experience and getting to see that, you know, your friends can support you. You have people who actually on the front line to be like, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That actually made me more, you know, gave me a good, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Na ni wapi unapojiona katika miaka zijazo?
Miaka zijazo.
Kiswahili. Guy.
Tusonge na Kiswahili ama Kizungu.
Twende na Kiswahili, twende na Kiswahili.
So yeah, you know, the future. Basically, hey, twende to fly, tuimbe huko, we spread the culture because yeah, I want to spread the culture.
Mm-hmm.
You know, people so that people don't forget that there's kuna ile lugha kidogo. Tunajua kuna nyumbani, kuna kutingisha mabega nini, you know, mm-hmm. the way we danced, you mm-hmm. know, mambo kama hiyo. So yeah.
Sa muziki wako umesikia tofauti kidogo. Muziki wako nimesikia tofauti kidogo. Weka katika kategori ipi?
Aha, wow, that's a good question. So my inspiration mostly comes from jazz culture, hiyo ki the homely ki kwa inawa lugha, inawa language, it's called Mwanzele. So yeah, I pick that and I pick some jazz, then some just a little bit of pop, and you know, so if it's to name it, I would say pop afro electro because there's some electronic sounds and yeah.
Yani amechanganya ni mchanganyo wa viungo. Ah, ametupa hapa itabidi ni switch kwa kizungu. Atupa masala pale.
Ndio hiyo.
Mhm, katupa nini nyingine?
Katupa paprika kwa Kiswahili sijui lakini ndio hapo sasa.
Kiswahili fake you. All right. So, yes. What future projects do you have lined up?
Coming up. Yes. Wow. So you know, actually I have a catalog of songs.
Mm-hmm.
So right now I want to categorize in album forms so that at least I release what is there already.
Mm-hmm.
So that people get to hear, people get to see that yes, mm-hmm. Zero does this kind of music, Zero does this kind of sound, mm-hmm. he's like this and this.
Mm-hmm.
So that is the way forward for now. As we go, we also go as we see how we're going, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So
and actually you guys can head on to his social media handle, which is
Instagram. All my social media handles, you just find me as Honest Zero. Sibadilishi jina ni ile ile, sura ni hiyo moja.
Na kuna kitu nilikuwa nimesema before we wrap it up. Zero is also a member of the Hela team.
Oh.
So yes. Karibu sana. I'm very proud.
Kabisa.
Noni usiwe yenye team change. Yes.
Yes.
Today's question.
Yes.
Because of the finance bill, if mm-hmm. It get passed, mm-hmm. what would you sacrifice that you are doing in order to cope?
What would I sacrifice?
Yes.
Wow. Sasa hata, is there anything to sacrifice really?
Sasa waona, kwa hii bili, hii bili ya fedha. Bili si ni bili ama?
Bili ni bili.
Bili ya fedha.
Yes.
Itakapo pitishwa, nini ambacho utakitoa ambacho ulikuwa unakifanya kifedha ili kuweza kujikimu kimaisha?
Kimaisha. Something I would remove out of, yeah, sacrifice. Yes. Wow. That's a very tough question. Okay, I would say it's a tough question because it's a complicated question. Why? Because currently, you know me, I'm a freelancer.
Mm-hmm.
So Mimi, I survive on consultation. So basically, now that one, it's the way seeing the comments and seeing whatever is being put out there, gave me food for thought because, you know, how times are hard right now with, you know, asking, and then at the same time now they're adding. So you know, I'm the point. That's why I'm saying it's a complicated question because
mm-hmm.
it brings a lot on the table that you know you have to consider.
Mm-hmm. So in yeah. short, you're saying it's going to radically affect you.
Yeah, definitely.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So yeah, manisha lazima ni chune pull up socks kidogo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Tanza kusweat kidogo. Apples
kidogo bwana. Mm-hmm. Sindio.
Kufuata Rajiz Kavali tutapunguza.
Hiyo ni kweli ama itakuwaje?
All right. I want to read some of your comments that you guys have sent through. And the first one that I can see here. All right. I can see Shadi Governor anasema Kitale Makutano Ngozi well represented. I can see Linus Isabwa Mweiben locked in. I can see nametuma selfie hapo. Yo ni mto? Okay. Dorcas Marsh anasema pamoja sana. Vinny J. Moore anasema ako tuned in. John Tex Nyagaka mama sana anasema hey. Usiji sacrifice wewe. Tulia. People are protesting out there. Ibrahim Yasira anasema niko tuned in Outer Bonde Cherengani na wacheki live. Celestia Mrika anasema Mbogi Empire Mutuati well represented. Aizo anatuma salamu kwa Sara, Sakata, Njogona na Priti Esther. Naona nani mwingine? Kevin Kipsang anasema Kitengela locked in. Alafu Fadhili Athuman. Mbona nichokoza? Sijui amesema nimenona.
So umenona.
All right. Head on to our social media handles. That's hashtag Social Friday at Y254 channel. And then comment, and tell us what would you sacrifice just in case the finance bill passes in order to cope. What you're going to do, we are going to go on a break. And we have a guest DJ coming up. Atakuja kutuchangamsha tena. Vizuri venye inafaa. Kwa kiswahili tutasemaje?
Oh, kutupigia... Itwaje?
Iyo.
Iyo.
We'll be right back.